Every year on my birthday, I try to do something to give back. By now, you guys know how much our servicemen and women mean to me. So this year, I got in touch with a local organization in Chicago and found a family that is so deserving because of what they've sacrificed for this country. Joe is an E6 Navy corpsman who served 17 years. His family's been through a lot, including several moves and several financial struggles. Which has been tough on his two kids, Alex and Micah. Today, we're gonna hopefully make that a little easier. All right, you guys, we're in the limo right now. We're going to pick up the kids, the two boys from their school. They have no idea we're gonna show up in a limo and pick up the parents and take them to the Cubs game.
When the world's spinning out of control, afraid of what they might lose, might get scraped, right, or they might get bruised.
A great day.
You could beg them once, see you.
Oh,
and I got
one.
I'll get it if you need it. I'll search if you don't see it. You're thirsty, I'll be rain. You get hurt, I'll take your pain. I know you don't believe it, but I said it and I still mean it. When you heard what I told you, when you get worried, I'll be a soldier.
When I was looking for a family to bring to the game, I got a sponsor involved, so I'd like to give you guys this check for $15,000. Thank you so much for everything. You guys mean a lot.
Let's get a house. You're home.
I have another thing too. You guys missed your trip, right? So, Lauren, you're gonna take a trip for spring break.
Yes.
You're gonna take a trip. I have an all-exclusive, all-expense-paid trip to Florida.
You get hurt, I'll take your pay.
Giving people hope.